You're lucky. I was about to make me come back.
Shut up, Des. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Ah, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position.
The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now.
Set in the lead.
I said, be quiet.
I suppose I'll do the honors.
That's a tank.
I know.
But the armor's too thick. You didn't pack it for a tank. With the treads. That's the only way to stop it.
I need to focus.
Wait for the treads, though, yeah?
When will I get up?
Distract me.
Have they seen us yet?
They think it's a mine.
Quiet, everyone. Stay. The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position.
The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors, thank you.
Yep.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
It's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going
to
stop it.
I need to focus.
No, sir. Wait for the treads.
No, no, wait!
You distracted me.
Enemy dead. They think it's a mine.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Crouch!
just warming up.
Van Out, clear these trucks. Gord's left of them. Lucas, search that one on the end.
Make sure he's dead, yeah?
And half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done, you walk your up.
That'll take a fucking night.
Let's go, privates.
Told you they didn't get far.
Butcher, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find it. Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention more than you think.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell. Oi! This ain't on our maps. We aren't equipped for this.
We could take him.
Are you mad?
You got me and Lucas.
Feindliche Truppen! Feindliche
Truppen! Here we go!
Thank you.
Search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky. More could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. Scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, coming or what?
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. Is out looking for us.
Another tank!
Look into the house.
Sure you're going the right way?
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shit. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Everybody.
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Enemy troops! I'm gonna blow it from the inside!
Stick of rest.
Jacobs. He might learn a thing or two. Wait. See that?
Thank you. circling around! Driving up the airstrip! Shoot that fucking skywanker!
Shoot the fucking rabbits!
Circling around! Shoot that fucking skywanker!
Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals, and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Amp's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wank, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs?
Well, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
It's staffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.